Number three. Okay, so tap side to side, hands in the air. My hands in the air, this is your cue. You're going to tap side to side. When you see that cue, that's what you're going to do. If you're in a salsa choreography, same cue. It's going to look more like this. If you're in a reggaeton choreography, my cue is going to be exactly the same, but your move will be more in keeping with the rhythm of the song we're doing.